all roadworks in Paphos, absolutely everywhere, by the way, there was roadworks. And there was a gentleman in the comment asking the other day, when will the roadworks be finished in downtown Kato Paphos? Well, technically, the roadworks are finished. The roads are now all open when I drive around, but I wouldn't be surprised today, they've probably dug another one up. But technically, the roadworks are finished. They've just got some pavements to do and some bits and bobs and some statues and fountains, this kind of stuff. Beautification and some flower arrangements to do. Put some small balls and some big balls, and then receiver booth can go and inspect them and decide if they're full or if they're empty. That's her job, isn't it? Anyway, right, we are heading towards the extremities of Lower Clorica, and we're going to work our way to the left and go in towards Paphos, and we are going to work our way through the old town and head down towards Kato Paphos. So you might get to see the blue Mediterranean Sea. So don't click off just yet. And if you do like it, well, hit that like, click that subscribe, and please don't forget to keep coming back for that little bit more of my complete and utter madness. And if you're curious to know why it's three times today, I mentioned in the last video, Marika's got a bit of a cold, so she's feeling a little bit under the weather. But don't worry, she'll be back on top form tomorrow, that's for sure. Dancing and prancing up and down the downtown Kato Paphos promenade, and hoping to bump into some of you guys. So if you are in Paphos, please come over and say a big hello. Please come and join us in the Pelican restaurant. We're there most afternoons. That's the easiest place to find us. And if you are looking for us, message us by the comments, and we'll do our very, very best to arrange to bump into you, because we'd like to meet you all. We would. We really, really would. So here we are. Andrea, you failed at your job again. You must be in bed. These lights are on red. Your job is to put the lights to green. It's very, very simple. And Mark's job is to brush the floor in the warehouse. Simple as that. Not complicated. These lights should be on green. And Mark, brush Mart. Who's Mark? No, Mark must be the man who brushes the floor, because Mart is the boss. So Mark tells Mark to brush the floor, because Mark likes a very, very nice, clean warehouse. And he also likes to come home and dibble and dabble in karaoke. Am I on the wrong side of the road? I'm not sure if I am. I think I am, actually. There we are. I'm confused. What's going on in the world, eh? I thought I was in Greece for a moment. Anyway, very quiet, no traffic around, as you may have noticed. Easter weekend, and it is very early in the morning. It's only 8:15, so, you know, most people don't like to get up that early, do they? No, they don't, especially on a weekend, and when there's a holiday as well. So, we're up, we're out and about, we're drinking coffee, we're smoking cigars, and we're sticking our nose in here, and we're sticking our nose in there to see what's going on in the world, especially for you in downtown Paphos. So sit with us, let's go and have a look. Now, big shout out to some of the guys that like to come and watch the little drive around with Mr. Paul now and again. Sir Ronaldo in downtown South France. Hello, hello, hello. And he might get that joke, I'm not sure, but he might do. What do you think? Do you think he did? He's a clever man, so I think he did. I'll say hello again. Hello, hello, hello. There we are. And the giant Siskies. If you understand what the word Siskies is, I got a feeling that two boys in downtown South Wales in Cardiff do. If not, Google that word Siskies into English from Russian. They'd understand, I think. Yes. Anyway, I'm pontificating. Let's keep going. Big shout out to the greatest drug pusher in the world. That's our Sir Daniel. And a big shout out to the man who's going to be jetting into Paphos on Wednesday. He's going to reboot his second standby Yaris. Who am I talking about? Cleverest man in the world, obviously. He knows what to go buy. Reliable cars. So to Yaris's ex-banker. Yes, that's our Sir Brian. Looking forward to seeing you very, very soon indeed. And of course, our day man, she's getting ready to come. Lady Ness, she's getting ready to come. Lady Tracy, she's getting ready. Lady Victoria, she's getting ready. And if she's coming, that must mean that cigar-tonking Romeo and Juliet lardy-darry man known as Sir Martin is coming. Well, we're in for a party, aren't we? I'm talking about lardy-darry. Now and again, there is a gentleman that tunes in from downtown in Southend. Yes, Sir Bernie and your girl, Lady Jan, a very, very Calimera to you. And there's another guy, Sir Neil. Yes, he likes to tune in. There's another guy, Sir Ian, and his girl, Lady Tina. And they're going to Paphos very, very soon indeed. Slowly but surely, the little channel known as Marika and Me is growing. and we do appreciate it, and we do thank you very, very much from the bottom of our two hearts. And of course, if you want to keep us afloat, want to go and hunt us down on the Buy Me a Coffee platform, that's where you could give us that virtual coffee or two, get rid of this dry throat, and of course fund a la-di-da, that's a Romeo and Juliet, that's a cigar or two. Andrea, you failed at your job again. These lights are on red. Perhaps she's colourblind. Perhaps she's not awake. I just realised that's what it is. I'm too early in the morning for Lady Andrea. Stupid Paul. What an idiot. And of course, it is a bank holiday. So perhaps she's having a bit of a snooze, cuddled up to that peacock, checking all his plumage or something like that. Anyway, here we are. We're on the main drag. We're on the main descent. Down into downtown Kato paradise, which of course is downtown Paphos. These roads are absolutely Sherlock Holmes, aren't they? They really are. Dizzy Blonde, what do you think? I bet they're worse than your roads in downtown Manchester. I mean, some of these potholes can eat a Bentley. My God, Andrea's awake. There we are. Thank you very much, Andrea. Should we run this gentleman over? No, he's looking very clueless. He's rubbing his belly. He's very proud of his belly, as you can see. He's obviously chuffed with what he had to eat last night, and he's now thinking about what he's going to have for his breakfast. There are some characters walking around in the mornings, aren't they? And they're always thinking that they're on their own, aren't they? There we are, there we are. We've beamed him live onto the little channel known as Marika and Me. You never know, he could become a sensation. Someone might fancy going and licking his belly or something like that. Shut up, Paul. You're getting weird again. There we go, right. Head into downtown Kato Paphos on a spectacularity of a day indeed. Yes, Sir Jim, it's that word. Cuddle up to Lady Amanda, because we all know that you're going to get on a big bird or a canoe and start paddling like crazy to Paphos very, very soon indeed. This is a brand new car park, by the way, for the brand new American University of Beirut. Now that's a tongue twister, isn't it? What university did you go to? Well, I went to the American University of Beirut. There we go. Right. Probably a very good university, but no doubt about it, but it is a bit of a tongue twister, isn't it? Much easier to say that I went to Cambridge. Or Oxford, isn't it? There we are. People are thinking, where the hell's Cambridge? Where the hell's Oxford? Yes, there we go. Probably the two best universities in the world. Luckily for those two universities, I didn't get the option to go there. Otherwise, well, we'd have had some fun, that was for sure. Anyway, here we go. We're heading to downtown Kato Paphos. And the sun has come out right on cue. And the sea, well, it's going to look blue. The sky, it's just gone blue. Mr. Paul, he's dressed head to toe in blue. Over there, all the cars are blue. Everything's blue. All the stars have aligned. All that's missing is you. Come on, get yourself on a big bird or a canoe. Start paddling like crazy. Paphos Cyprus, Marika and me, and a few other people in Paphos are quite simply waiting. And they are waiting, especially for you. Oh, yeah. Let's get this cigar lit. You enjoy all the week. Can't beat a nice Romeo and Juliet, especially when I've got a sore throat and a bit of a cold. But luckily I've got a coffee, so I'll be alright. Big shout out to some more guys that like to watch the show now and again. If you're the girl in charge of the crew in downtown Nantwich, Lady Jessica, big, big Calimera to you. Lord Simon, big, big Calimera. And of course, Princess Megan and my little mate who's not that little late anymore, Gangster Max. Very, very Calimera to you. In downtown Wiltshire, if your name's Sir Richard, you've got your own blonde beauty called Lady Julie Nash, and of course your very own Viscount, that's Viscount Leo. A very, very big shout out to you. We are in downtown Kato Paphos, and this is the Paphos Harbour. Not a lot going on because it's very, very early, but it's all looking blue, as I promised you. Even the bins, see? Just thinking, this man's mad. Yep, I am mad. Blue. See? They're blue. The signs, they're blue. Everything's blue in downtown Kato Paphos. If you're looking for a great, great place to come for a meal, whether it be breakfast, lunch, or evening meal, or a snack at any time of day, get yourself down to the harbour. As you see, people are walking into work. That's Princess Layla. She's going to the Jalalamo. And this young lady as well is going to the Jalalamo, so we'll let her go in front of us. and we'll catch her on camera. She doesn't know it's me. There she is. She's going to work. You see? Everyone's getting ready. They're all starting to open up because they want to make sure that you get plenty of drinks and plenty of food, and they take great, great care of you. This is the car park coming up now to the rear of the Harbour restaurants, and we're going to take you around to the brand new sunset viewing point and of course the Paphos Castle, and I'm going to give you a great, great view out into the blueness of the blue Mediterranean Sea. And I'm going to say, if you like what you see, please hit that like, hit that subscribe button. Doesn't cost you a single penny. It just tells YouTube that you like what you've seen. And perhaps YouTube should recommend the little channel known as Marika and Me to more like-minded people like yourselves. But of course, if you'd like to keep us afloat, as we keep telling you, go and hunt us down on the Buy Me a Coffee platform, because that's how you can gift us that virtual coffee or two. That's how you can keep the benzene in the tank to keep us driving around. And of course, we thank you from the bottom of our two hearts. And please don't forget to come and see us in the downtown Kato Paphos promenade and harbour area. I'm going to leave you with that. A truly spectacularity view. Early in the morning, there's the Paphos Castle, Paphos sunset viewing point, and the blueness of the blue Mediterranean Sea is a licking and a lapping, and to be honest, slapping the coastline in downtown Kato Paphos. But what a beautiful, beautiful morning to be alive. We wish you a great, great day, and we look forward to seeing you again tomorrow.